Christabel Ekeh is a fast-rising Ghanaian actress, model, television personality, and a philanthropist. She was born on 16th October 1990 in Accra, Ghana, to Mr. and Mrs. Emma Odom Ekeh. She's currently 27 years old. Her father is from Nigeria, while her mother is from Ghana. She's the fourth child in a family of three children. She's very beautiful, creative, and talented. She's good in acting and knows how to interpret her roles very well. Christabel Ekeh completed a primary school education in Accra, Ghana, and obtained her first school leaving certificate. After completing her primary school education, Christabel Ekeh proceeded to St. Mary's Senior High School in Accra, Ghana, and obtained her West African Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Christabel Ekeh proceeded to University of Ghana and graduated with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts. After completing her tertiary education, Christabel Ekeh joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood and started attending movie auditions and acting as a minor character in movies. In 2008, Christabel Ekeh rose to fame after she contested for Miss Malakai 2008. As a model and emerged as the first runner-up in the competition, Christabel Ekeh became highly famous after she played the role of Efia in the popular Nollywood movie College Girls, a movie that brought her to limelight and made her popular both in Ghana and in Nigeria. Christabel Ekeh has acted in more than 80 Nollywood and Ghanaian movies, which include College Girls, Peep, Ladies with Wings, West Beats, Corporate Love, Wrong Target, Potomato, Beautiful Ruins, etc. Christabel Ekeh has been nominated for Face of Ghana Movies at the City People Entertainment Awards. Christabel Ekeh, in the course of her career as a movie actress and a model, has won several awards, which include First Runner-Up at the Miss Malakai 2008 Beauty Pageant, Face of Ghana Movies at the City People Entertainment Awards, Most Promising Actress in Ghana at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the African Magivia Choice Awards, and Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards. Christabel Ekeh is currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Ghana, with an estimated net worth of $200,000.